So, okay guys, you are making gulay for our chicken mamaya. I have mushroom. This is the brown mushroom. You can use any mushroom you guys like. If you don't like mushroom, I don't know what to tell you guys. Okay, this is red onion. Any onion you guys like. Bell pepper, any bell pepper. My red, my yellow. So, isasaute lang natin to guys. So, what I have here, I mix 1 teaspoon of coarse salt, garlic pepper, and chili powder. So, it's a little bit spicy. But if you don't like chili powder, you can just use this black pepper, okay? So, ito na nga. Gigisa natin, ganyan lang guys. Iloto niyo muna yan, seasoning. Ganyan. By the way, yung oil pala is 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Yan, iloto niyo muna yung seasoning na yan. Para maamoy yung bango ng garlic powder. Para makita natin, kalimutan i-on si ilaw. So ngayon, mukhang hindi mainit ang mantika na naman. Sus Maria Seth. So lagay natin na sa hayos yung ano, ang ating stove. So ngayon naamoy ko na siya guys. Hindi nyo maamoy kasi ayan na guys. Nag-sizzle-sizzle na siya. Narinig nyo bang guys? Ayan na. Onion first. Ayan guys. Let it brown, let it brown. Let it cook the onion first. Lagay lang sa high kasi madali lang itong maluto. Ayan. Pag ginawa nyo ito guys, mabango. Sobrang bango. Good for fried chicken. Wag fried chicken. Air fry yun na lang or bake or barbecue. Less oil ba? Alam mo nyo naman, may mga maintenance na tumatanda na. Ngayon, yung mushroom, blanch ko pala ito mga guys. Kasi kung hindi nyo iba-blanch, magwa-water siya. I-blanch nyo and then drain it. So, para pag niluto nyo, hindi magtutubig yung stir fry. Ayan. Guys, yun ang yan. Diba? Kailangan dry na dry yan. Kaya lagay nyo sa high heat yung stove. You have to dry it. Dry it. Dry, dry, dry. Ayan. Madali na lang to guys kasi yung ano mushroom na blanch na yan eh. So lagay na ang sunod ang bell pepper. Diba parang nasa hibachi lang kayo yan. Ayan. Ito lang yung ano, bell pepper. Yun naman kailangan ano, sobrang luto yung bell pepper. Nasa inyo na yung how you guys like it. O, diba? Bongga. Yan. Basta pag wala na yung ano, kailangan walang liquid. Ito lang guys ang ano, iulam sa, I mean side dish ng chicken natin mamaya. I will show you the finished product, ano. Naluto na yung chicken. I think this is done anyway. Okay guys, I hope you guys gonna try and make it. Thank you. Ay na pala guys, o diba? Yan na yung ano, stir fry natin.